Animals that became serial killers. Gustavi the crocodile. Gustavi is a great male Nile crocodile, 6 meters long, native to East Africa, found in the depths of rivers. Gustavi is famous for being a man-eating crocodile who is believed to have killed and devoured 300 people in the Ruzizi River. It is unknown why and how he developed an obsession with taking the lives of humans. Gustavi was never captured and hasn't been seen since 2005. Where is Gustavi?